Hello everyone, Tech Prime here. As always, I make videos on legit websites that can help you make money online. So still on yahoosunday.com, I am about to show you how you can actually withdraw your money. But before you can place a withdrawal, you will have to update your details, okay? So let's listen how we can actually withdraw our money. Tap on the My section here, and then tap on your balance here. Then come to withdraw here. Now guys, it will load my bank card that I've already saved. But if you have not imputed anything, it will give you a form, okay? You are to fill a form imputing your bank details, everything about your bank, okay? You will see the form and you will understand it. It's very understandable. It will not take any time. Around a minute, you're done filling that form. Now when you are done filling that form, you will have to set up a payment password after saving your details, okay? Save your details. After saving your details, please go and set your payment password. On how to set your payment password, please go back. There is an option down here called account security, right here. So tap on account security. Take modify payment password here. Now you are to enter your phone number. You are to enter your phone number on the first column here and then press your OTP right here. Okay, press your OTP right here. Now when you impute, when the OTP is given to you either by call or SMS, please just impute the OTP right here. Erase your phone number. Erase your phone number and impute your OTP right here. And then impute your password. And then confirm your password right here. Okay? That is just a simple thing to do. Erase your phone number and impute your OTP. Impute your password and confirm your password right here. And then submit. Now let me show you where you can actually use this. Let's say you want to withdraw your money right now by clicking on your amount and then taking the withdraw option right here. Now you impute the amount you want to withdraw. Please be notified or take note that the minimum amount you can actually withdraw is 2,500 naira. So put your 2,500 or higher amount you want to withdraw. Okay, the amount has been imputed right here, and then you hover down here to withdraw. Although I don't have enough balance, but the next page will take you to where you can actually impute your confirmation password. Now the password we just created, that is where you are to impute that password so as it will enable you withdraw or confirm your withdrawal. Okay, so this is how to withdraw your money from the website. Please, if you have any questions, leave your question down on the comment section. I will attend to your questions. And like the video and subscribe to my channel so as you can be notified on the future videos that I make on the website that can help you make some money online. Okay, so Tech Prime cares. Take care of yourself and see you on the next video.